Good afternoon. My name is Erin Smith with Bladen Online, and I have with me today Dr. Fitt with Bladen Community College, and Ms. Sandra Guyton, and Ms. Kathy Kinloff. And we're going to talk to you a little bit about the North Carolina Connect Fund and how it potentially could impact the community college. Dr. Fitt, tell us a little bit about the bond.
Ms. Smith, I'd be glad to, and thank you for the opportunity to talk a little bit about our college and about the bond. As we're out here on our campus, which today is beautiful, the sun's out, the North Carolina Connect bond for community colleges, the 58 in North Carolina, is $350 million. Bladen Community College is blessed to receive $6.5 million if the bond passes, and it has to pass in all 50 counties by a majority, by a vote. And we're pleased on this campus to be able to put together a building that will help us with our programs. It'll be a workforce development building that Ms. Guyton is certainly involved with and planned for. Our trustees several years ago approved that as our next building. We'll use some of that money for that, and we'll use remaining money for renovation of existing spaces. So we're still trying to put together what we will do. It's my expectation that the board will approve maybe $5 million for a building, a workforce building, that will house some of our programs that right now are in spaces that were built in the 70s and 80s. And we need a space that's more up-to-date, will provide them the opportunity to be able to teach up-to-date skills. Ms. Guyton's office will be in this building as well, and she'll have a space in it to look after buildings. Ms. Guyton, what are your plans to do?
This building will house programs for occupational extension, such as
and we thank you for joining us this afternoon at Bladen Online.